We just discussed some behavioral aspects of treatment, such as token economies and systematic desensitization. But let's touch on cognitive therapy and then see how the two are combined. Cognitive therapy is any type of psychotherapy that works to restructure irrational thought patterns. Here, the therapist will talk to the client in an attempt to identify irrational thought patterns, and then the therapist will actually challenge the client on those thoughts. For example, perhaps the client tells the therapist, "I'm fat, ugly, smelly, stupid, and nobody loves me." The therapist would challenge her on those irrational thoughts. She may, for example, ask the client, "Is it really the case that nobody loves you? You have the support of your family, your friends, and your boyfriend, and they've all contributed in some way to help you through this depression that you're experiencing," and that's challenging the client's thoughts. Now, challenging a person to look at their irrational thoughts in a logical way can perhaps change a person's thought patterns.